International Day has been very important for AUC, including the fact that it's on our calendar, because we want all students to celebrate different cultures and to celebrate the fact that at AUC we have a good number of international students from countries all over the world.
احنا اليوم مشاركين مع طلاب فلسطين بالجامعه الامريكيه في يوم الشعوب او يوم الجاليات وفرصه ان احنا بنتعرف على ثقافات الدول المشاركه واحنا من خلال معرضنا البسيط المصغر بنعرض بعض الابعاد المختلفه لقضيتنا الفلسطينيه.
I am Cyrus Agri-Rhyme and he's Abdelbari Yakublari from Ghana presenting these artifacts on AUC International Day.
Hello, I'm Hiroko. I'm from Japan, Tokyo. Then I'm presenting Japanese calligraphy in Japanese verse.
Today we're celebrating International Day. So I'm here to celebrate my culture, to celebrate humanity, to celebrate life. I'm from the southern part of the country. So over there, we, the men, have to wear beads. We have our dresses and the wrappers. Unlike other places, men don't wear trousers. We wear wrappers. So I have my church, and I have my shiny clothes here, and my beads too. Now the beads symbolizes prestige. The number of beads you have, the higher your rank.
AUC as a global institution and a global university needs to show its international component as much as it can. And I think that having students from so many different countries and they're being able to present their culture, their way of dress, their traditional way of dress, I should say, their food, their dance, all the things that make them unique and special and proud. I think that's a wonderful element to provide to AUC. I really feel that when I'm inside the AUC campus, it's almost like being in an airport somewhere in the middle of you know, Dubai, Singapore, Frankfurt, or New York, because there's so many different people from so many different places.
Yeah. Congratulations to everybody, Mabruk. Welcome to AUC, Egypt's Global University. Let's have a great evening together.
Celebrating the International Day this year had a different spirit for the whole AUC community, as the centennial celebrations are still ongoing. It was held at night to make sure that everyone can participate and celebrate the different cultures taking place. This was Sherehan Elazazy, AUCTV News.